never have. But I love that he made me think about that again. What would you have said?
I would have told Charlie that my job is about boiling down communication to its essentials. And that I know that there is a blue that at least 45% of the population sees as the same.
Maybe half those people think they're looking at yellow.
Maybe. The truth is, people may see things differently, but they don't really want to.
Do you feel bad about what you do?
Nobody feels as good about what they do as you do.
Sweet. I wish I could have known you at 8. I bet you were serious.
I would have liked you. Long, curly hair. No one has it anymore.
Why don't you take her?
Because I said no.
You'd rather not go than go with me.
What do you think Mr. Draper would say if you showed up at the Sterling Cooper 40th with his secretary? Good morning, Mr. Draper. Coffee?
Morning, Don.
Morning, Don.
Morning, fellas.
Yes.
Aquanet, 9 o'clock.
Yeah, Peggy? Don, if you could stand over there.
It's Paul Kinsey Theater.
This was my thought. Aquanet is about hold, but it's also about beauty. So, we're driving. Two couples. I call it double date. The woman in the back's scarf blows off, and her hair starts blowing. Her hairdo falls apart.
Oh, no!
And then the woman in front takes off her scarf and hands it back to the woman in the back.
Take mine.
And he says, "Are you sure, Marcia?" Marcia's hair is perfect.